Carl, as always, Apple is tight-lipped about what exactly we can expect today. But the invitation simply reading to this big event, one more thing. But here's what we think Tim Cook is going to unveil. New Mac computers. And these Macs will be different, with main processors designed by Apple replacing Intel. Reportedly, Apple and suppliers are ramping up production of 3 Mac laptops with Apple processors, new 13-inch and 16-inch MacBook Pros, and a new 13-inch MacBook Air. The Mac, we know, has been a bright spot for Apple. Company reported a record $9 billion in revenue from the Mac in its fiscal fourth quarter. That easily bested the street's expectations and represented a jump of 29%. Tech analyst Patrick Moorhead says there are two big reasons why Apple is making this switch to its own custom design processors. One, he says, cost reduction. It saves money to design chips in-house, which can boost profit margins for the product. And two, he notes, control over the experience. Apple believes it can ultimately deliver a better product if it controls more of the device, the hardware, software, and operating system. Ben Beharin of Creative Strategies, another longtime Apple watcher, notes potential risks here, though, too. These new Macs, he says, better match the performance of the competition, meaning those Intel and AMD-based machines like those from HP, Dell, Lenovo, and Microsoft.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.